going on the comments, yeah, they were really
Well, it's not helping shops, but it's also not helping the industry.
Thank you. Sorry,
mate? How old is 10 people? What's that? No, my kid, you'll take that. No way, it's not a man.
Next on the photo runway train on the ladder track. We hope you're enjoying your day here at the Newport Workshops Open Day. To you in the photo area, if you look underneath the tender, so just along the underneath the tender there, you'll see two plaques. One is the date of the locomotive's restoration and painting. There's also another commemorative plate under the tender as well, A2986. So this locomotive is the Spirit of Warragul, and this locomotive was originally purchased by the Warragul and District Railway Club. Still held dear to the people of Warragul and that part of the Gippsland. And so the little plate under the tender there. And it's good to see various communities in Victoria taking pride in pretty much these assets they have. of these steam locomotives. Not an unusual thing to have for a council, but it's good to have for us to enjoy. Now, A2986 has just done its run this morning. Thank you, guys. If you want to wave it down. We got Adam and Ryan on the footplate there. They're going back into 4 Road to be serviced, and B72, the T-Cup B-Class Diesel, will be next. Bit of a different sound to what we've been hearing all morning, isn't it, Malcolm?
Bit of a different sound, but a bit of a different soundtrack, ladies and gentlemen. We don't want a bit of variety here, folks. Here we are.
Side here today. We're quite fortunate. It's almost like a mini Streamliners Australia event, really, isn't it?
It could be a pretty mini Streamliners event. You're just going to catch them all, I suppose. Not all of them are in active, you know, or have their engines on. But yeah, got to catch them all. They're here on the side. They're here in multiple colours. Some green, some orange, some even blue.
I think the thought crossed their mind to maybe even line them up later. Now, a little bit about the B-Class, why it's pushing back along the ladder road. So, it was built late 1951 at the Clyde plant in Granville in Sydney. It was one of the pioneering class of locomotives that replaced the Victorian steam engines. Although, ironically, they're all working together.
So, here, get your cameras, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time coming up shortly, B-72 on its inaugural run by.
Now, if this is the attention it gets here, imagine.
Ladies and gentlemen, B-72 in his fantastic teacup livery. If you're interested to know more about B-72, and our on-train kiosk will be open in our club car Moorabool, serving tea and coffee, as well as the steamer wine and tasting sales will also take place at the Hobson's Bay carriage. Here we are, B-72.